is the handicapped elevator at the
Aria
Hotel. We're going to start off by going down.
Las Vegas, Nevada.
Henderson, Nevada, or Las Vegas. Las Vegas. Look at these Otis fixtures. Oh my gosh, it's here. Must be for employees only. Wow, very small elevator. Go to one.
Go to two. Go all the way up, Georgie.
Why?
Go on one.
We're going up to two. Oh my gosh, why did it do that? We go down to the S level. Door closed button does not work. We're gonna go down to the S level. Or the street level. Wow. It's an Otis elevator. It doesn't say the Otis sign. Oh my gosh, it says S. It's kinda like a 5. Here are an S. And there it goes. And that's it.
Pause.
This is another video of the elevator at the Aria Hotel in Cupertino. Look at these waterfalls. Isn't this cool? Look at that. Of course, those are the escalators. Now we're gonna ride the elevator. The elevator is right over here. Now, okay, all right. This is the elevator at the Aria Hotel and Casino, Las Vegas, Nevada. Where's the elevator? Right here. So now, all right. Go up to two. Door closed button does not work in this elevator. And here we go. Big bump. It's a bump, little bump. Doesn't say the other sign. It's like, does that. Here are two. Now I'm going to go back down to the S level. Again, the door closed button does not work. It's fairly a very small elevator. It's a very small elevator, and there's a security camera. No handrail. Very small elevator.
What kind is it?
Otis. But it doesn't say the Otis sign. Here are an S.
How do you know it's Otis?
Alright. And there it goes. And that's it. This is the escalators at the Aria Hotel and Casino. We rode the elevator. Las Vegas, Nevada. We rode the Otis elevator. And look at that over there, if the camera sees it. Wow, look at that. That is very cool. Indeed. Now, we're going to ride the Aria elevator. As soon as we get off this escalator, we'll end the video. You got your handrail right there, see where the... And, that's it for this clip.